I'm going to be a little bit of a shock.